outside to come in, although medyo wala nang space, but let's squeeze in. Oh, so front, we've got spaces in the front, so for those out there, you can come and fill out the spaces in the front. Are we ready? So before anything else, we just wanna pray, start the service with a prayer. So if I can invite all of us to stand up. Bow down your heads and close your eyes, and may the Spirit of God be upon us. Lord, thank you, Father God, for a wonderful week. Father God, we just want to come into your presence with praise and thanksgiving, Father. And with our lips, Father God, we will declare that you are the one true God, that you alone, Jesus, is our Lord and Savior. And we just want to lift up your name, Father God, and only your name will be glorified in this place. Hallelujah, Jesus. Lord, as we continue on with the service, Father God, may you continue to minister with us, and may your Holy Spirit be upon us, Lord Jesus. And Lord, help us, Lord, to 100% give out all of what we have, Father God, to worship you and praise you, Father God, to lift our hands, O Lord, and open our mouths to sing you praises, Father God. Lord, your people is in this room, Father God, and may you be pleased by the praises that our hearts sing, Father God. We praise you, Lord Jesus. We glorify your name, Lord Jesus. This I ask in the name of Jesus. Amen.
Hello, guys. I just want to share my devotional. So we are in Numbers. Numbers are all about the wilderness of Israelites before coming to the land of milk and honey. So Numbers 13, verse 27 to 28, this was the report to Moses. We entered the land you sent us to explore, and it is indeed a bountiful country, a land flowing with milk and honey. Here is the kind of fruit it produces. But the people living there are powerful, and their towns are large and fortified. We even saw giants there, the descendants of Anak. God promises, this is my reflection, God's promises are indeed bountiful. It is always as he promised. However, in Canaan, which is the land of milk and honey, there will be giants and powerful men willing to devour us. Oftentimes, we are discouraged by the trials before the blessings. Alternatively, we can be blinded by the blessings and think of working on our own strength in gaining these blessings. The right thing to do here is wait for God. Wait for his instruction. He who split the sea so we can escape from our Egypt. He who can make the impossible things possible. As we wait, we should seek him more. We should always lean on God's promises and ability rather than on our perception and inability. Father God in heaven, in Jesus' name, I welcome your presence. Thank you, Lord God, for your message. God, these times are hard, but it's peaceful in your presence. My heart longs for you. Lord God, I know your ways are higher than my ways. I will hold on to your promise, and I lift up everything to you. Amen.
Blessed today, Father God. And let us continue to give him praise right now in this place. Amen?
Amen.
Amen. Let's declare his greatness, for he is a great God. Amen?
Amen.
Hallelujah. Yes, Lord. Hallelujah, Lord Jesus. Praise you, Lord. Lord, for revealing everything that you have revealed to us today and for this past weekend, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah, Lord. We give you praise. We give you praise, Lord God. Set our hearts on you as we give you praise and glory, the glory that you deserve, Lord, after everything that you have done for us, Lord. Hallelujah, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah, Lord. Praise your name in this place, Father God. Hallelujah. Come on, church. Of the Lord in this place in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Lord. Father God, Lord, you are a great God. You are a great God. An awesome, wonderful God. As the song said, mighty in power, author of wisdom, better than life. Lord, when we receive you, Lord, nothing can compare. Nothing can compare, Lord. Father God, we come into your presence, Lord. We give you the praise, Lord. We give you the worship, Lord. Father God, for you deserve the glory, Lord. For all that you've done for us on the cross. Lord, we humble down before you right now, Lord. Lord, we acknowledge, Lord, that we are nothing without you. As the song said, Lord, you are better than life. We are nothing without you, Lord. Father, may your name be glorified right now and forevermore, Lord. For all that you've done, Father God. For the blood that you shed on the cross for us. For all the pain that you endured for us, Lord. You exchanged it, Lord. You exchanged our unrighteousness for your righteousness. You died so we can live, Father God. Lord, praise you. Praise you, Lord Jesus. Praise you, Lord. Hallelujah, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah, Lord. Hallelujah, Father God. Praise your name.
let's just hallelujah, Lord. Continue in the presence of the Lord right now. Praise you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for everything. Thank you, Lord, that you have overcome the grave for us. The death that we deserved on the cross, Lord. Father God, thank you for the sacrifice that you gave. Thank you for the love, Lord. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah, Lord Jesus. If you want to commune with God, you can continue to do so right now. Hallelujah. Praise you, Lord Jesus. In Jesus' name.